This girl found a plastic mannequin head in an alley and had a light bulb moment. She drilled a hole in the top, covered it with putty, and drew some funny eyes. She placed stones around it like a crown, and when the project was finished, she had a hilarious planter with personality.